Hey guys, so it's a little bit early, it's Wednesday, but my husband and I want to go out this evening and do our 2 week $50 grocery budget. So far we are doing $50 this week, but Devin has a gift card on Fetch Rewards. If you guys have not tried Fetch Rewards, please use my code. You get, I think, 2,000 points for starting, and then you'll get a lot of points for the first receipt you scan. Devin has a $5 gift card to cash out at Walmart for Fetch Rewards, and I have a $3 one. I can't get a $3 card at Walmart, but I'm gonna get it at Target and maybe buy a gallon of milk. So hopefully, technically, we'll have like a $58 budget. I wanted to kind of show you guys before we went shopping what we're working with in the house and what meals I'm planning on making and how I'm gonna do that this week. So I'm gonna turn the camera around and show you guys. Here's my grocery helper. Let me take you guys, sorry it's so bright guys. I'm gonna show you in our pantry. We are not hurting for food, guys, at all. That's why we are able to do this. I did some couponing and got all of these fruit snacks for, it was like 5 boxes of fruit snacks for 97 cents. So I've got my 2 mason jars full of fruit snacks. We've got some chips for Devin's work, some crackers. I've got some oil. We're still okay on syrup to get through the weeks. I've got all my Ziploc bags and stuff. Sorry, our pantry's a little unorganized, but I've got all these boxes from a discount grocery store in our area. They're good through March 9th, and these were 2 for $1. So I got these for my son. They're these organic strawberry granola bars. I still have 3 whole boxes of those. Oh, and hon, Hayden has another can of mandarin oranges down here.
He has 5?
Yeah, 4, I think. So our son loves mandarin oranges, and I forgot I had a can down here. I've got some chips for my husband's lunch up here. I still have some sugar, but I'm going to buy more. I've got some cans of peaches. Hayden has all these little snacks. These are from Aldi. There's only one in the box, but there's some in his diaper bag. I got these little crunchies on the last buy 5 save 5 at Kroger. He has all kinds of baby food I got from Free. If you guys want to see that haul, I have the video on how I got that for free. He has all different kinds of SpaghettiOs, stuff like that, macaroni and cheese. And then he also can eat what we eat. So some nights I'll make him eggs and pancakes or things like that, or he'll just eat what we're eating. I also have this can of marsala sauce that's new from Prego. We're going to have chicken marsala one night. I've got some cans of potatoes for my chicken pot pies. I've got cream of chicken soup for a tater tot casserole I have everything for. These sauces I don't even have in my meal plan for the next 2 weeks, but if we would need another meal sometime or some meal didn't work out, I do have pasta sauce and noodles back there for spaghetti. And also ground turkey in the freezer. I have a jar of salsa we're gonna have with chips with taco casserole, or we're making chicken quesadillas one night, or I could even make salsa chicken in the crock pot. I have like black beans and all this stuff for quesadillas. I have some extra tomato soup just if we wanted grilled cheese and soup. Let's see, some vinegar back there, cans of corn. I've got a whole bunch of canned chicken for our pot pies. I'm just giving you guys an overview. We're going to have this for dinner one night, this little Knorr pasta side, and we're going to add chicken and do some garlic biscuits. I've got more flour, Jiffy corn mix to make with our chili that's in the freezer. I'm going to make my husband a homemade birthday cake, and I've got some icing that I love. We're finishing this Peter Pan peanut butter. We have a whole peanut butter, a whole thing of chicken broth. We've got panko breadcrumbs. I'm going to make this twice, one this next week and the following week. I've got 2 packets of like shake and bake, 1 thing of hamburger helper, scalloped potatoes, pretty much almost a whole box of white rice. I've got 1 thing of brownie mix. We are definitely not hurting. I've got tea, sweet tea, noodles. I got these little dessert cups, cereal, all these noodles back there, barbecue sauce. We are definitely not hurting for food, so we're going to be able to do this pretty easy this week. So far, I need to also get my son some oatmeal. He's getting low on his oatmeal. He has that a lot. I also have this Italian chicken packet there that I can use in the crock pot with some chicken. I think you use this in some ranch seasoning or something. So over here, this is kind of what I've started to write down. These are some of the meals we're gonna have. We have chili in the freezer, so we're gonna do chili and cornbread. We have 2 boxes of pierogies that I got for free from mailing companies. Then also, I have everything to make 2 chicken pot pies, so we might have one next week and then the following week. I have everything to make a big tater tot casserole. One night, we're gonna do breakfast for dinner and do like turkey bacon and eggs and or turkey bacon and pancakes, something like that. One night we're doing chicken marsala. One night we're doing the little Knorr pasta side with chicken and the cheddar bay biscuits. And all of these, like most of these, will have vegetables on the side. We're doing chicken quesadillas one night and then a taco casserole. We're going to do hamburger helper and 2 shake and bakes. So this isn't the order, but I was just trying to write out that I had 14 dinners I could make. And so far, this is my grocery list. I do not have a loaf of bread on there. I do need to write that down. But I need some eggs, some shredded cheese. I need some butter, some bacon, pancake mix, sugar, oatmeal, a jar of SpaghettiOs. I want to get another case of bottled water. I like to have 2. We need some toilet paper. I want to try to get 3 gallons of milk. I have a free coupon for some True Moo chocolate milk from messaging the company. I want to get some cereal. I have a good coupon off of some El Monterey breakfast burritos for my husband I want to use. We're going to get a couple more cans of veggies. We have a bunch of frozen. We have some frozen veggies like broccoli and corn also. And I want to get some tortilla chips. We want to go try to go to our discount grocery store and get snacks. And maybe if I have enough, I might pick up things to get chicken Alfredo stuff, but I might not do that because we actually have 14 meals. I might save that for the next week, but I wanted to show you guys that, and then I'll show you. Oh, geez. I should have seen your face when I shined on you.
I was thinking about something.
Oh man. Our son is sleeping right now, so that's why you guys are not seeing him. Over here, I wanted to show you, I have 2 little banana bread, little bunts that I made. I have some tortillas that we're going to make taco casserole with and quesadillas one night. I have bananas enough to make at least 2 to 3 more loaves of bread. I have some apples to make an apple pie. And then in the refrigerator, we're finishing this Welch's strawberry, and then we're going to try our jelly from Aldi. I have some whipping cream. Let's see, down here I have some little like tapioca puddings that my son likes. We have mayonnaise and ketchup and all that kind of stuff, lemonade, the rest of our son's milk. We still have some chopped up onions and a good bit of turkey bacon left, at least enough for 2 breakfasts. There, I have 2 pie crusts for my pot pies. I have this queso that I got from Aldi, and it doesn't really say how to make it. It just says it melts down. I added a little bit of half and half to kind of cut the bite out of it, and it was good. So we're gonna have that with some of our Mexican dishes. I have 1 egg left in here and then a whole dozen. So I'm gonna pick up another dozen of eggs. I have 2 things of sour cream I wanna use up. That yogurt is pretty full. So I still have vanilla yogurt. I think it's good, yes. So I still have vanilla yogurt to have with breakfast or for my son. We've got some bottled water in here, some creamer. We still have some Tampico from the 5 for $5 deal at Kroger. These were only 49 cents. So it's not the best juice, but it's juice. And then in here, I've got a couple, I don't think it's got a lot of real juice in it. We normally do not buy a lot of stuff like this. Like, we buy real orange juice, but when you can get gallons for 49 cents and you're trying to do $50 budget, it is a good thing. Yeah, the expiration date, like, I've had this in the fridge for probably, it's good until May. So if that tells you guys anything, it probably doesn't have a lot of real juice in it. No, it's probably a lot of chemicals to last until May. So we might not be buying that a whole lot. But anyways, I've got a couple Kraft singles left if we wanted some grilled cheese. I have a couple of these also you can make grilled cheese with. And I have some shredded cheese left I've made. Normally I go through cheese really fast, but I've been making this last This 2 pound bag has gotten through a lot of recipes. So I have that in there. I also have back in the back a Truly, but I have a big thing of applesauce that is almost full for Hayden and some of his little teethers. So I've got all that stuff. And then over here, I have a 2 frozen pancakes left for Hayden. That's my bag of frozen chili. This is frozen taco meat. So I actually don't even need to buy meat for the taco casserole. I already have it ready. And we're gonna use the canned chicken from Costco for the quesadillas. I've got 2 boxes of pierogies, like I was saying, we'll have for dinner. Those are my tater tots for the casserole. I have 2 bags of mixed veggies for the pot pies. I've got 1 pound of beef on the door. I've got some little roasted potatoes and some green pepper that's frozen. And down here, I probably have about like 2 pounds of chicken left. And I've got 2 pounds of ground turkey and a bag of broccoli. That could probably get us through. Dev, can you get this drawer to go in? I don't know what's doing. Can you try to get it? And then also, guys, in our deep freezer, we have a big bag of frozen corn and a bag of steak fries that we could just have for snacks one night, or if we just wanted something else to go with dinner with some chicken with like barbecue sauce or something. So it's gonna work on that. You guys can see we're not like hurting for anything. So doing the $50 budget is gonna be pretty easy this week, I think. This is gonna be my 3rd time doing a $50 budget. So last month we only spent $100 on groceries. We did have $10, look at Devin. We did have $10 from Fetch Rewards. This week we're gonna hopefully have $8. But guys, we only spent $100 on groceries last month, and we're starting this we're kind of like at the end of February, and I'm hopefully gonna only spend $100 again. So fingers crossed, we're gonna try this again, see what we can get, and we're gonna make it stretch. I have everything to make banana breads. I can freeze banana breads and use those for breakfast for my husband and I. And also I have things to make homemade chocolate chip muffins or homemade coffee cakes or all things like that. If I can find a good deal on pork sausage, I may get 1 pound or so and make a breakfast casserole that I can like separate and my husband can have. I actually might put that on the list. Do you want some breakfast casserole, babe? I think the only thing I'll have to specially buy is only sausage. So I might see if I can find a good deal on some sausage and do that. So we're gonna take you guys along with us. This might be a long video, but it's gonna be fun. Come see how we do our $50 grocery budget and all the stores we go to and everything we get. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you here in a little bit. Guys, we're on the road. We got little man and my husband. We got Devin. Okay, we are gonna take our time this evening, and I am so excited. I feel like we're gonna get a lot of bang for our buck. I'm gonna try. I've got coupons. Right now is also the buy 5 save 5 deal at Kroger, so I'm gonna quickly see while we're on our way to the bank if I can find any coupons that would go with anything good that's on our grocery list. And I was like, oh gosh, please tell me I have our grocery list. I do. So anyways, you know that we like to do our cash budgets. We've been doing that for over a year now, been trying to really stick to a cash budget. We are not using any credit cards. We are totally trying to have cash for gas, for spending, for food, for anything we need. And it's been working out really great. So it's been helping us pay some things off that we want to, pay some things down. So we're gonna go. We wanna try to go to a outlet like grocery store in our area for snacks. Jeff, I love you. And we wanna go to Kroger and Walmart. I might go to the big Walmart. No, I could go to the grocery Walmart. So we're gonna try to go a couple places, and Aldi. So I will try to take you guys. This is gonna be a very good video. I'm gonna try to take you guys along with us more tonight. So we shall see. Okay guys, we got our $50 and we have our Fetch Rewards gift cards. So I'm first running into Kroger. I might not video in here because I'm going by myself. And I'm trying. Oh, that's okay. I'm trying to look at the buy five, save five deal. So I'm going to be looking kind of hard to try to get out of here, not take too long, because my husband and son are going to wait in the car. So I will let you guys know. I might not film in here. I might just film at Aldi and everywhere else we go. So we shall see. Okay guys, so I just came out of Kroger and I got a total of 7 things and I only paid, what did I pay? $1.78. So I really took my time and went through there. I'm gonna show you guys how I did it. So I didn't want to buy anything I didn't necessarily need, but right now Kroger just started. It's the new week. Today's Wednesday, so the new ad just started, and they're doing the buy five save five. And so what I was saying was right now Kroger is doing the buy five save five deal. And so if you guys have never done that before, if you buy 5 of the participating items, you get $5 off when you pay at the register. So I got some things that went along with the buy five save five, and I got 2 things that I had a coupon mailed to me from the manufacturer. So I'm going to show you what I got. First things first, okay, sorry guys, we moved the car because there was a bunch of people where we were at and it was getting distracting. But I wanted to show you guys, the first things I got were these little packs of these Carefree pads. Now the Carefree feminine products are included in the buy five save five, but these are not supposed to be attaching, but they are. It's a glitch. So these are right now. Now I don't know how long this will last, because sometimes when there's certain glitches, Kroger realizes it and takes it down. But right now these are on sale 10 for $10, so they're ringing up $1. This is the 22 pack and this is the 20 pack. This one says like perfectly thin, and these are the regular. Now, these are only $1 and they are ringing up as a part of the buy five, save five. So earlier today, I already went to Kroger and bought 5 of these and got $5 off. I got them completely free. I didn't even pay a penny. They were completely free. So I put these in my equation to add up through the buy five, save five to get closer to the 5 items, because I knew these 2 things would be completely free. So I put these in my buy five, save five because I will use them. And I knew, like I said, that they would be completely free with the $5. I also got the Palmolive is on sale for $1.99, and excuse me, with the buy five, save five, it makes it only 99 cents once you pay. So I got this for 99 cents and I needed dish soap. So for this big of a bottle, that was a really good deal. So I got some of that. And I also had where did I put my receipt, honey? Did you see? There was also a digital coupon, I think, for the Palmolive. Let me double check. Yeah, there was a digital coupon for 50 cents off also for the 20 fluid ounce bottles and up. So these were, made them 99 cents. And then with the digital coupon, it brought it to 50 cents. So that was a part of the buy five, save five. And I got 2 of these Colgate Optic White, the fresh mint gel. These were a part of the buy five, save five, making them a piece, $1.99. And then there was a coupon for $4 off of any 2. So it made these completely free. So I got 2 of these. So this was my, if you want kind of a situation, I can't think of what I'm trying to say, but like if you want to know like something you could go in and buy, clip the digital coupon for, say, $4 off of these. So they were $1.99 with the buy five, save five. And then the $4 coupon makes these completely free. These are completely free with the buy five, save five. And this with the buy five, save five, and then the 50 cent digital coupon makes it 50 cents. So for this whole transaction here, this was only 50 cents. So the rest was free. And then I also had these burritos this week, the El Monterey. My husband loves these. They're breakfast burritos. These were on sale 10 for 10, so only $1 this week. I had 2 50 cents off any El Monterey product. It could even be the single burritos. It showed those on the picture. And I got these mailed to me when I emailed El Monterey. So I got these for only 50 cents a piece. So I paid $1 total for both of these and 50 cents for this, and the rest was free. So the first place I went is Kroger, and I paid $1.78 for seven things. So I am super, super excited about this, and now we are heading to Aldi. Okay, guys, we're at Aldi. I went ahead and got the cart. So it's cold here in Virginia. I've been feeling good today, but it's getting cold, so I'm gonna get my son in the car. Hi, Boogaboo!
Oh, Jesus.
All right, little man's ready.
Okay. Oh,
I was gonna watch you guys.
Oh, sorry, yeah, you can do that.
Hi, Stevie. We're going to Aldi. So we have $48 and some change left in our budget. I'm excited to see what we're gonna get. Are you, Deb?
Oh, I think I know what we're getting, right? Just to have
yep.
A lift.
Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah.
You're super excited.
All right.
Okay. So guys, Hayden got really upset while we were in Aldi because he was hungry. So Devin was not able to do the calculator as we went through. So we didn't film very much, but we did. We have like four bags of stuff. We only spent, what was it, like $22 and some change.
Uh-huh.
So now we're going to Walmart. I'm gonna actually go into Target and get a gallon of milk with my gift card there. And then we're gonna go to Walmart. Getting some milk. Okay guys, we just ran by the house. I went into Target and used my $3 Fetch Rewards gift card and got a gallon of milk. I paid 22 cents. The milk was definitely more expensive. Like at Aldi, the milk was on sale this week for $2.68 for a whole milk gallon. It was $3.19 at Target. So, but I was getting it for free pretty much. So I went ahead and got it there to use up the Target gift card. The reason I got Target instead of Walmart was Walmart, you have to have enough for a $5 gift card to get one there. Target and Amazon and like some places like that offer a $3 gift card. So I went ahead and redeemed it at Target and I didn't need anything else. So I knew the milk should be right around $3 and it was. So I paid 22 cents at Target. So far I've paid $1.78 at Kroger, a little over $22, it was almost $23, I can't remember, so $22 and some change at Aldi and 22 cents at Target. So Devin's running the groceries in. We're going to try to go to Walmart and this local discount grocery store. It's called Sharp Shopper. If you don't have a Sharp Shopper, Sharp Shoppers are only in Virginia and Pennsylvania. So if you don't have one, I'm sorry, but they're really awesome. I know I watch Jamarel Stewart, who shops at Sharp Shopper all the time, and she lives in Virginia also, and she loves it, and I love it. So we're gonna see what we can get. Let me see what my leftover budget is. So guys, I have $25 left in cash and then a $5 gift card at Walmart. So we're gonna see what we need to get. I think still, I have to find my little grocery list and see. I'm not sure where I put it. I'm gonna look for it. So still on my grocery list, I have that I wanna get another bag of shredded cheese, a can of SpaghettiOs, a pack of water, some toilet paper, chocolate milk, some burritos, some breakfast burritos, and snacks. So we'll see what we're able to get. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, so here's a little overview. I have a coupon off these. The milk's gonna be free. So here's just a little overview of what we're looking at. Debbie, he was touching Hayden with that. You want that? So we'll see how much this ends up being. All right, guys, we are home. I'm sorry that I was planning on this evening trying to do a little bit more footage inside of stores. It just didn't work out that way. My son, it was getting later and it was around dinner time and he was hungry and we were trying to give him little snacks through the store until we got home. So he is now 8 more and is about to have his bottle. His dad is changing his diaper and he is about to go to bed. So he was just a little cranky in some of the stores. So I was like trying to use my phone as a calculator and not video because my husband was trying to give him some snacks. So it just didn't work out that much to be videoing in the store, but I'm going to show you guys. So all of these things, also something didn't, our one Fetch gift card didn't work out because it said we couldn't, couldn't redeem two within 6 hours, which I didn't know that. I've never done two like back to back. But anyways, if you guys have not used Fetch, please check out Fetch and use my code. I would love for you guys to check it out. Today I got a $3 gift card to use in Target and was able to get some milk. And now we still have on my husband's Fetch account a $5 gift card to use. So I'm super excited about that. If we need more snacks at the end of the week or the 2 weeks, we can use the $5 and go get some more chips for his lunch or another gallon of milk or anything like that. Also, we did not get into the discount grocery store like I was planning to. We were gonna go, but I knew it was getting late. Me and my husband both hadn't ate. My son needed to eat some more stuff. So we actually took the $6 we had left and went to Taco Bell. So everything I'm showing you guys, Devin and I only spent $50 of our own money. You guys saw it, $50 cash. That's all we spent. And then the rest of it, there was a $3 Fetch reward card we used. Also, I did the coupon deal that you saw earlier of the buy five, save five deal and some coupons I had. And there was a few other coupons I'll tell you guys as I go along. But yeah, this is a $50 grocery budget, guys, and I'm so proud of it. So I hope you guys enjoy. Here's a little overview. I am so proud of this, getting this all for $50. And like I said, we also spent $6 at Taco Bell. So some of the stuff, we got dinner also, and dinner for 2 weeks. So I'm gonna start over here. I got a dozen of eggs at Aldi. They were 98 cents. I got a gallon of milk at Aldi. I got another gallon of whole milk in Target. This was with the gift card. It only made it 22 cents with tax. I also saved 5 cents for bringing a reusable bag into Target, so remember that, guys. Another thing that I got was this True Moo. I emailed the company True Moo and received some free coupons. Now, I could get a gallon for free, and I have gotten a gallon before, but in my area, I can't find any gallons of the whole milk. It's all 1%, and I think chocolate milk that's whole milk tastes better, so I went ahead and just got the half gallon. This was $2.98. I got it for free. Over here at Aldi, I got 2 cans of mixed vegetables just to go with some of me and my husband's dinners because we already have some veggies for dinner. Hey, little dude. He's not happy. Are you being cranky?
Yeah.
He's about to get his bottle. He's like an hour past his bedtime. You saw these things at Kroger. I got a 20 count of pads, a 22 count of pads. They were completely free with the buy five, save five deal. Remember, that is a glitch, so run to your Kroger's if you want to try those. These were also a part of the buy five, save five. They were completely free with a digital coupon. So I got 2 of the Optic White and the Fresh Mint Gel. I paid 50 cents for this because it was also a part of the buy five, save five, and there was a digital coupon. So I got some Palmolive. We really needed dish soap too because we were getting low. At Walmart, we got my son a thing of Vaseline for his changing table. At Walmart, I also got some sharp cheddar cheese, finely shredded. We got some flushable wipes at Walmart. That's why this haul is even that much more impressive to me, like why I'm so proud of myself. My husband's sealing that for the changing table.
Just
ran out. The reason I'm so excited about it even more, guys, is the fact that we got like household items that really run your bill up. So I was really excited about that. At Walmart, I also grabbed my son 1 more can of SpaghettiOs. This can will at least be 2 dinners because we always give him some veggies or some fruit with it. And I also got this pack of mashed potatoes because we didn't have any and he really likes mashed potatoes. We got a loaf of bread from Aldi. We actually already made my husband's lunch for the morning, so there's 2 pieces missing. The butter was on sale this week, guys, at Aldi. I think it said these are normally $2.80 or $2.89. These were like, what were they, hun? Like $2.05 or?
Yeah, $2.05, $2.08.
It was like $2.05 or $2.08 for, you know, I buy real butter. That I love real butter. It's my favorite. I love to bake. Real butter always does better. and it tastes better in cooking. So I luckily, guys, I am so excited because I have a whole unopened pack from my last Aldi haul I haven't even got into, and now I have two more. I could have just got one, but I wanted to stock up on that kind of price because that was even cheaper than Walmart. I got this big variety pack. It's got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 things of oatmeal for my son. We got some restaurant style tortilla chips because we're going to be having quesadillas, and with some dip. I've got salsa and cheese dip, so we're going to have some of these on the side and also to go with our taco casserole. I got some Aldi brand marshmallows and stars. I got this Aunt Maple's buttermilk pancake mix from Aldi. This was only $1.55. I thought that was good. My husband picked out some apple cinnamon granola bars to go with his breakfast. I got a pound of pork sausage at Aldi. I'm gonna actually make a big breakfast casserole, a 9x13 breakfast casserole. Sorry guys, my video ended for a second, but what I was saying was I'm going to make a breakfast casserole and cut it into little squares and have this for my husband for some mornings for breakfast for some good protein. These were the El Monterey burritos that you saw. These were on sale 10 for 10 at Kroger. I had 50 cent off each coupons. I got 4 pounds of sugar. We got these little Great Value ice cream sandwiches at Walmart. We got some more of the Aldi turkey bacon. We have really been liking this, guys. It's so much better for you. It's also so cheap. This is less than $2 at Aldi. So this will be like three or so different breakfasts for us. And then I got these El Monterey breakfast burritos for my husband also. I had a dollar off coupon. They were $3.98, making them only $2.98. And then like always, we got another, they're $2.86. We got another 40 pack of water. We still have one from the last haul, and now we have some backup. So I believe that is all we got. So I'll show you guys the overview. Like I said, at Kroger, I spent $1.78 on these things here and the burritos. And then at Aldi, I spent a little over $22. At Walmart, I spent $19, I think. So yeah, guys, we kept it. Then we got food at Taco Bell. So we kept it under $50 and got dinner out. So I am super thrilled about this haul. My husband has banana bread for breakfast in the morning. I've got cereal and yogurt, and I've got some more bananas back there to make bread with. So I'm super excited about this haul. Thank you guys for watching. I love doing these Aldi hauls. Please give it a thumbs up if you guys like it. Remember to use Fetch Rewards. Use my coupon code. Also remember to always use coupons and check out some sales. Make sure you check the sales ads. Definitely make a good meal plan and grocery list before you go to the grocery store to help you be able to get as much stuff like this and not waste money. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great evening.